an American comedy writer, a producer, and he took this classical song, which is a Dance of the Hours by Emil Carpentieri, and he wrote the lyrics, and he wrote the lyrics, him and Lou Busch wrote the lyrics, and he actually wrote this, sent his son to summer camp in Westport, New York, and he got the letter back from his son, so he wrote the song, and you'll recognize, it's really funny, you'll recognize the classical melody on it, Dance of the Hours, by Ponchielli. And so here we go, hello mother, hello father, a letter from Camp Granada, Ellen Sherman.
Hello mother, hello father, here I am at Camp Granada. Camp is very entertaining, and they say we'll have some fun if it stops raining. I went hiking with two Smiley. He developed poison ivy. You remember Leonard Skinner? He got ptomaine poisoning last night after dinner. All the counselors hate the waiters, and the lake has alligators. And the head coach wants no sissies, so he reads to us from something called Ulysses. Now I don't want this to scare you, but my bunkmate has malaria. You remember Jeffrey Hardy? They're about to organize a searching party. Take me home, oh mother father, take me home. I hate Granada, don't leave me out in the forest where I might get eaten by a bear. Take me home, I promise I will not make noise or mess the house with other boys. Oh, please don't make me stay. I've been here one whole day. Dearest Prada, darling Mada, how's my precious little Prada? Let me come home if you miss me. I would even let Aunt Bertha hug and kiss me. Wait a minute, it stopped hailing. Guys are swimming, guys are sailing, playing baseball. Gee, that's better. Mada Fada kindly disregard this letter.
Hello, mother, hello, father, and this next song is very annoying, but I thought I'd play it because it's about laughing. It's The Laughing Policeman. It's a British artist and comedian. His name is Gregory Donaghy, and it's called The Laughing Policeman, but it's very annoying, so I'm going to ask Todd to maybe only play about a minute of it. And from that, we're just going to go right into Bare Naked Ladies, a song written by Stephen Page when he was with the BNL, about Brian Wilson. And staying in bed, man, there's a legend of Brian Wilson staying in bed for months and months and months when he had a serious problem with drugs, and then filling his living room with a couple of dump trucks full of sand, so he'd feel like he was on the beach or on his grand piano. And so it's a parody of Brian Wilson staying in bed.